wengahlali nango phela uHungani Ndlovu lona phela oyi actor uthe wavele wasuka wangenela kwiheshma kwapheni challenge leyo phela kaAndile Mpisane. Hayi hayi hayi, ngiyakutshela wena uvele nje kwakwa kwaphambana ngisho esihamba ngodolo ngedolo esinedolo isalukwazi ngendlela ayenze ngakhona ngendlela abantu abajabule ngakhona bathi wow, yiyo into engabe beyenziwe uAndile. I-challenge yakhe ifike yavuma uHungani. Hawu, kanjani na? Hayi, webahlala, awumeke ngize nazo. Andile Mpisane waphuma waqhamuka nechallenge yakhe phela yomculo yeculo lakhe phela elithi makhwapheni. Hawu, shuthi le challenge yakhe mehamba indawo uthi uyayenza iyamphika methi uyayenza iyamphika. Hayi, waqhamuka uHungani lo yi-actor phela neqhamuka uHungani eyenza yena le challenge yakhona eyenza kwavele kwaphambana wonke umuntu baze bathi abanye akashiye kwiskandala vele ayoba imusician ngoba iyamuvuma. Cabanga ngoba phela le challenge eyomunye inomnikazi wayo kodwa kuyena ifike nje yamgqoka yahlala. Ikona lento kuyekuthiwe ezinye izinto yazi kuzozenza zivele ivele into ingafuni ivele ingafuni nokuhlala kuwena uthi uyayenza kube nhlangazimuka nomoya. So ke uHungani ke engathi vele yemthema yenza le challenge wow kwavele kwawu wow. Yazi kuhlule noma esethe wakhipha wathi kuma fans wakhe ayi 10 uzowanika 1000 each just for le challenge yakhe ayikhiphile uyamakhwapheni. Kodwa nje still i challenge yakhe ayizange yena mnikazi wayo ayizange yamgqoka at all. Omnalokho ke ihambile yayomgqoka uHungani wabonakala eyenza vele yo abantu bashana namakhanda bathi ya uye ke ongabe ukuyona lento kodwa bajika futhi bajikela yena uHungani ndini Ndlovu kwathiwa akabhekane nokuactor kwakhe angabe manje eseza la emculweni. Nabo kabanye bathi kanti ngabe unomakhwapheni yini nobhuti olwenzakalane ngendlela abethanda ngakhona lengoma ukuthi umakhwapheni. Okusho ukuthi ke kukhona obekushaya amanzi nje baphela ngeke uyithande into ingenamthelela. Sibe khona umthelela okhona ungabona uthanda into nje khona la ihamba khona osekuzeke kwakwavela ukuthi vele bekunomthelela kodwa uyabona ukuthi i-challenge yakhona still ayimvumanga yena. Asazi ke mhlawumbe usazopick up ngoba phela nangu kungani uthe wayiveza wayabantu bashana ngamakhanda ukuthi nje wow waze wayenza kahle. Mhlawumbe sithembe ke manje ukuthi uzothi weseyenza ke uAndile Mpisane ibese ke iyamgqoka ibese iyamvuma. Asithembe ukuthi khona ke futhi mhlambe la kuzoba khona nenye indawo lazothi ayo nandisa khona abese eyayenza ke nani ke kodwa phela ke mphakathi ke nani ke mafenzi phela nimsupporte omunye umntwana ukuthi abone nathi lento ayenzayo ayibhedi or ayiphume eceleni izohlangana i-right. So asenze njalo ke bafethu noma kuthiwa into yomuntu awuyithandi. Yazi mina nginenye inhliziyo ngisho ngakuthiwa ngibona ipage yakho or lonto vele it's not my favorite thing or ayingichazi ngalutho but just ukuthi nje ngikusize ngikusupport ngiyaye ngiklikhe ulike or ngenze something ngenze ngi-acte ngenze something so thina abanye bethu vele asinayo that thing angazi noma uyawufila ukuthi uma uzolike into yomuntu or uzosupporta wenzeni whatever kumele uyenze kuloyo social media sukuyona uyasufile ngathi sowenza into e-wrong. Come on guys, i-support it's not about into oyithandayo, it's about ukuthi nje umuntu uyamsupport ukuthi naye akakhule ngelinye ilanga kulonto akuyona. Ngiyacabanga ukuthi ke ngikhulume kwanele. Ngicela ke zithandwa ukwehlikela ngenzasi nami ke ngithatha indawo nami ngifunda ukuyithoba njengomuntu wesimame. Ngiyanithanda njalo ngimthanda ukufa. Ningakhohlwa ke phela nakumina phela nenze phela nakumina nikhombise ni like ni follow nakumina ni subscribe guys come on why vele nenza njena ngiyanithanda kodwa kusalayo.